together here, James and I both just had a word of knowledge by the Spirit, glory to Jesus, that one of the women or someone in the house had pain in the back of their neck, and we both felt that in the Spirit. We didn't see her, but we knew that she was somewhere in the house, and we asked them, and they confirmed it. And now we know that God is about to heal this woman in the name of Jesus, and you're about to watch it.
Every spirit of
enfermedad,
loosen
them up. In Jesus'
name.
Every spirit of pain, get out. Leave now. In the name of Jesus. Let her go. Soul,
alma,
and body.
Y cuerpo.
In Jesus' name.
En el nombre de Jesús.
Amen.
Amen. Dios le bendiga. Chequéalo ahora. Siéntalo. ¿Cómo se siente?
She said she's better.
That's it.
¿Está bien? ¿Mejor?
Got to reconcile. She had to reconcile. Glory to Jesus. Angels in this place, in the name of Jesus, and I decree over this house and over this business that no weapon formed against it shall be able to prosper.
Doy gracias
for your son,
por tu hijo, Señor.
Father, thank you that you bring
gracias
him back.
Que Señor tú lo regresas al camino,
you bring him back to your kingdom,
a tu reino, en el nombre de Jesús.
Bless him.
Bendícelo.